Should be getting light pretty soon, I think.
Because
I can restart this thing. Oh, we got people outside the plane. I just heard them. Heard them come running up. I really didn't want to die again. That's why we're waiting till daylight. Man, it takes forever for it to get light sometimes. I was wanting to try to hit up some of these cases, get some more cloth, but... Oh, you're all the way up here? Well, gol darn. Look at that. You came back for me. I thought it'd be good. I thought I'd come try to get more cloth since I was all the way up here. Can always use cloth on here. I got some. Ooh, got 40 now. I just got a bow. Oh, and I got 5 arrows. Ooh, I got 10 arrows. Not 15. Twenty-five. Oh, that was a rusty axe. And a katana. Nope. Yeah. All right, now I can go recover my pack bag. What is it? Oh. Thank you. I thought I better wait just to see. Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna start just cutting a crust over to my backpack. I was muted. Yeah, I found the sinkhole. Sorry about that. I don't know how long I was muted, but...
I'm gonna go down and turn off the fire.
Alright. Yeah, earlier, those orange flowers I was picking up, those are to make health, if anybody didn't know. You need that and aloe. And if you have, I think it's the blue flowers you mix with it, it gives you like health plus. We don't need this tree for any reason. I just want to see. Just want to get back to my bag before it disappears on me. Well, we're about back to the bag. Hopefully it's still here. Wait. Where is that? My screen's really bright. It's a rock. Dude, where's my bag at? I thought I was dead right here, somewhere.
Oh, you went through a whole night. You go through a whole night, you don't get it.
Well, my bag was still on the map, and then when I got over here, it's gone. It was showing me the skull, because I ran straight here.
It says recover your backpack, so you should still have it.
Yeah, it's right okay, I see my skull. It just blended in with the ground over there. Maybe everybody else seen it except for me. Oh, here it is. Alright. Let's go wash off. Alright. Oh, yeah. Hope we got some raw meat. We cook that real quick. I'll drink a soda. Here's a deal, if you guys don't bother me, I won't shoot you, okay? Deal? Alright, that was your warning. You don't forget it. This guy thinks he's good. Over here minding my business, they decided to come over here and mess with me. Yeah, I was just enjoying myself. having some lunch. Oh no, what happened, guy? I shot that guy a few times before, arrows were still stuck in him. Kind of funny. Yeah, no, these guys just keep yelling at me. There's something in there that wasn't supposed to be in there, or what? Wait. What am I doing? Putting the wrong stuff in there. No wonder it wasn't working. We need alcohol. Is that a rag? No, it wasn't a rag. Oh, it was a watch. What else do we need? Coin, watch. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I needed duct tape. I always forget I don't have duct tape. Can you craft duct tape? Yeah, that's true. Got another enemy walking over here. He's probably gonna yell at me too, and I'll just have to shoot him in the eye. He ran at me, that's a threat. I don't take that very kindly. Well, he was threatening me, he just come running up on me like he's gonna do something. Hey, where'd my fireplace go? Or was it over here? Do these temp fireplaces burn off after a while? Yeah, the temp ones. You have to rebuild them every now and again, because this one just disappeared on me. Oh well. Oh, don't want to push the boat away. We just want to light this fire up here. Huh. Ah. She came running over here and she's like, oh my gosh, my boyfriend. I think she's very upset with me. Whoa. I thought you'd be dead after going in the fire. Oh, that was a bad shot. You're fine, just brush it off. You'll be fine. Oh. Alright, don't run into the fire, okay? That's not good.
No worries. Going to this raft.
What was I gonna make out of this here? I was gonna do upgraded spear. So 3, 2, and a spear. So 3, 2, spear. There we go. That's what I wanted. Oh, hey. Alright, I don't know what you guys' problems are. I was just standing here minding my business. I really prefer if you guys just left me alone, alright? We could have all been friends, but no. Somebody wants to come and start trouble. Oh, you're a arrow dodger guy. You'll make a good pile of bones. Oh, you dodged that. Dodge this one too then. Didn't think so.
Ka-chow.
He didn't dodge that one, did he? And I got a tooth out of the deal. No, I haven't. I will, though. I will.
I got some armor saved up for when we want to explore.
Alright. Oh, this last guy didn't even get him in the fire, I guess. I knew I heard a weirdo down here breathing all hard and crap.
Sorry. I'm sleeping fine right now.
Oop. Missed him.
This boat, if that'll be like a headlight for me.
There.
Something.
I ought to keep checking my phone. Oh man, I've got more bones on me here. Oh, I do. I really hope that's you running up here by me somewhere. Oh man, I was just standing here trying to pick up bones and I just started hearing something. It sounded like somebody running up behind me.
Whoa.
I just want to say that one was not you. Wow.
I don't know who you are, man, but you need to calm down. Stop, drop, and roll. Stop, drop, and roll. I don't say you need to stop, drop, and roll. Well,
she's still not listening?
No, well, she stopped. She dropped. She's gonna burn the bones. Alright, back to this. Oh, Nikes. Dude, I shot all the way across this thing. The sinkhole?
Yeah. Weird.
Oh my. Wow. What a drop this is. Could that be a way to, like, safely scale this? I don't know.
It'd be nice, wouldn't it?
Okay, there's the ground. Probably ain't there.
Oh, guess we already got it.
I don't think they ever want me to, like, go down this thing. Oh, shit. I'm stuck.
Uh-oh. Might want to get unstuck from there. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, I thought you survived it. I was like, no way.
I almost did, but I see a cave. I shot into that cave. But that kind of helps me figure out where it is. Oh, man, I drove my boat all the way to you. You're about starving.
I know.
Yeah.
Hint, you can live again.
Well. Dang, that guy's pretty good at dodging arrows. Oh, I thought he was gonna keep going.
Do you not have a candy bar, sir?
I do, I think. I'm gonna go out to my boat here. Please don't be a croc under here anywhere. I'd appreciate it. Oh man, there's a few guys over there. Holy smokes.
They're gonna throw molotovs at you.
Alright.
Wow, you got everything over there. I think we need to just line up a bunch of traps, have them all set up, run through them, and hope we make it.
I'm thinking I might need to do that too. Man, I can't start this fireplace on here.
Hello, Moto.
Man, you should be able to light that.
Set your stick on fire.
Oh. Good idea. Warm up this way real quick. Good thunkin', good thunkin'. Alright. Now come on back. Oh, I barely skinned him with that arrow. I started him on fire, you just standing there like, I'm fine. Charger ran all the way to me out here.
I see a light over there. I wonder if that's you.
Well, I should be able to kill that monster with one shot, but...
I must have finished that boat.
Yeah.
It's amazing. I have a torch and I can't see anything. Imagine falling into a sinkhole.
I didn't see that one. I was looking at a different one.
I got two of them at once. Unless that was you over there.
No, you didn't get me.
Charmander.
He did, or he almost did?
No, he definitely did.
Oh, that's funny. Oh, damn.
There's some bones here. Go ahead and get them.
Alright. I had a bunch of bone armor made up that I was wearing too, and they took it all off.
Pretty cool if I can pick up my flare.
Oh, no kidding.
If I can actually just jump in there. Do you want anything before I do? You want some arrows? You want some...
Oh, well, if you have more cloth, I don't know how much cloth I can actually hold.
Oh, okay, yeah. I got rope, all that kind of shit.
Yeah, I don't think I can hold any more rope. I have 4 on me. Let's see how much cloth I got. I got 81. Let's see if it'll add. Yeah, 111, so it did add. If you have more arrows, I'll take more arrows. I don't want to craft any.
I am out of arrows.
Alright. No, I can easily make arrows, I was just thinking. Then I wouldn't have to look for or use my sticks up, but it's not hard to find sticks anyway. Sweet. That'd probably work. Oh, bones.
There you go.
Alright, just a second.
How are you on leaves?
I have 300. Sweet. Thank ya.
I have feathers.
Ah!
Feathers.
How many feathers do I got? I don't know. I got 120. So yeah, I could take more.
So you can make arrows.
I have 19. Yeah, I'll take more feathers. Or even more candy bars. If you won't know, just in case you make it, probably better not take everything.
I'm about to commit suicide, so you can do it.
Oh, here's a monster coming up. Oh, man.
What a little bastard.
Well, you're my next volunteer. Thanks. Let me put one of these on so I can grab that. Alright. Oh, there's a couple monsters coming, so... Whoa. At one point, I hit this boat backwards when I was in my menu. That's what I was gonna ask if you killed them.
No, I got this guy.
Ah, he's damn it.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, I can hear the other one walking around somewhere. Turn around, see your guy running. He's on fire. Oh, I missed. Again? No way. Oh, I thought I was gonna get him on the lead off.
Shit. I hit him from way over here.
The guy climbing the tree, should I shoot him out of it? Well, I did hit him. Don't know if you didn't kill him, though.
I launched that guy.
This guy took one to the eye.
Did you say you need a candy bar?
I have some. I just didn't know if you had any left. Thank you. Oh, there you are. You see, I knew I heard somebody else over here. Oh, I don't know how I missed.
Would you like a bob?
Yeah, I probably could. Second, they start hurting the fire. We got a couple more guys up there. Sweet, thanks. You better stop dodging my arrows, dude. If you didn't even dodge at that time, I just flat out missed. Well, did he survive that? He did. How?
He didn't get around.
I like when these guys bring my arrows to me instead of me having to chase them. fire burned all the way out. Need to make a new one.
Do this all day long.
Yeah. Get plenty of bones, make whatever we want.
I have more feathers you want.
Ah, sure. I could always use more feathers. Make sure Krista didn't miss him and look. I didn't realize you had something holding that.
And your bones are done. Oh, hey, look at this.
What's that? Oh, I dropped them all. Must have too much stuff on me. Oh, yeah, I do. I can't hold any more armor.
Can you wear any more?
Nope.
Wear as much as you can.
I can wear as much of this one as I can, and then I'll just save the bone armor, I guess. Alright, let me see if I can pick those up. Oh yeah, I was able to pick them up. Sweet. Hey, did you know, if you probably wore a bunch of this when you went down there, you might survive that.
No, I tried it.
Oh, did you?
There we are. Enjoy that.
Nice, make sure I didn't drop any. How much I got? Oh, yeah, I won't be able to hold any more now. Don't stand on the fire.
Is that a snake?
That'd been kind of funny.
So you're full, huh?
Yep, on armor, yeah.
Okay, what about pills or duct tape? Any duct tape?
Yep, and probably pills. I'm cooking a piece of meat real quick. Wait until I don't burn. Okay. Yeah, I ain't got any duct tape, and I got 3 pills. Now let me, I didn't want to equip that. I wanted to combine these and this. There we go. I got 3 duct tape now.
Anybody?
I'll take one. Oh yeah, I got 7 now.
Candy bar?
Sure, I'll take one. Medatic.
What about drinks?
I have 7. I don't know how many you can hold, isn't it? Like 10?
Do you have Coca-Cola, sir?
Is that
for you?
Is that Coke? Well, that means it has 0 of anything. Oh, crush the message.
Wash this down good with booze. You try booze, sir. This is free of charge.
Let's see. Alright. I'll have to go back and save. Crush this. It's 30 minutes. She'll be done. Ooh. Got some boozes. Was there anywhere to save over here?
Would you like some coins, sir? I have a raft on the other side of that rock wall you can take back home.
Alright. Yep, I might have to. Just until we get back anyway. Great, there's a guy over here yelling somewhere.
Oh, I forgot to put on my boots. Hey, here. You try these boots, sir. You like. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. You did not just do that, sir.
Hit him one more. Whoa! How are you gonna mount, how are you gonna mount that thing on the wall?
Okay, never mind. It's, not gonna work.
Alrighty then.
I really wanna know a good way to get down there. Where's the water? I'm gonna just like ramp into it. Let's say the other side maybe?
Alright. Well, I'm still in your raft.
Oh yeah. We'll take the raft. I'll meet you at the house.
This will be the one time where it's like, oh, there's a shark in the river.
I made it.
Did you? Oh, not all the way down yet. Whoa, what the heck?
Caves of plants are down here now.
There we go.
Oh. Close and make it.
Oh! Oh, nice. If you have some pills, you might want to take them. Hey, I could probably jump down in there. You just have to revive me. Uh-oh, there's people down there. Uh-oh, you better take some pills.
I just wanted to see if I can find the other end.
Oh, dude, your thing scared me. I was like, oh, what are those?
Hey, there's Timmy's toy.
Yeah, don't do that.
Okay. So you gotta leave, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, that probably won't work. So we gotta climb up to get to this point, I think. Oh, there's a couple of cards. Here's another. Okay, there's the rocks and that. I hope you saving don't screw my game up.
Oh, I didn't think about that.
Here's where you're at. Have you been down here? I don't think so.